Josh Powell was a man who was known to have a dark and troubled past. On December 7, 2011, his wife and two young sons were found dead in their home. It was soon revealed that Josh Powell had murdered his family in a heinous act of violence. This tragedy has shocked the nation, as Josh Powell's motive for his crimes remain unknown. As the investigation continues, we can only hope for justice to be served for the families of the victims.